looks like. So the music went on. There we go. Awesome. We are back with more Naruto Storm 2. We're going to be diving deep into Chapter 6, The Tale of Jiraiya the Gatling. My voice is feeling somewhat better. So, I'm pretty sure this chapter is going to be a little short, but yeah. Ooh, Bird Dookie. I'm sure this chapter is fairly short, like the last two chapters, but we're gonna see. To the hidden ring.
Wait. I'm pretty sure I've come around here with Naruto before. Maybe I'll take a little side trip.
Interesting. Someone's ringing me.
This takes me back. The training was long, but the end is in sight now. You did well to make it through without giving up.
The words give up don't exist in my world.
In that case, let me test you to see whether you really don't give up or not.
Huh? Is that today's training?
Yes, it isn't anything complicated. It's a practical training to test your progress so far.
Yeah, you.
An all-out battle. You versus me. Show me everything you got.
What I've got, huh?
This time, though, I'll be fighting for real, too. Expect to be knocked down easily unless you use all your power.
You too, Pervy Sage. Don't get scared when you see what I've really got.
That a boy. All right then, let's go.
Here I come, Pervy.
see how he's doing.
Nice. Alright. Gotcha.
You're still not up to my level. He's got some weak points, but he's definitely grown stronger. And
not yet. I'm not done yet.
This mental stamina and guts that won't quit.
Yeah, same here. I'm gonna cry.
Pervy Sage, come on, one more match.
No, that's enough. I got a good idea of your strength.
I can still fight. I don't want to quit when I'm down. Pervy Sage! What? What are you laughing for?
Well, it looks like that got passed on as well.
Huh? What are you talking about?
No, nothing. Just talking to myself.
What?
It's setting up for a sad scene. Oh, yeah, that's really bad too. I was looking at him, I was like, maybe the Snorlax ones, but I want Venusaur.
His eyes just then, and that hardcore grit. I swear, he's just like his father.
I probably would have pre-ordered him if it was Venusaur or Bulbasaur, because those are the Crocs I want. Do I still sound like sick? Maybe I should have held off for one more day.
All right.
No, I mean,
should get moving.
I feel
again.
Okay. I couldn't. What was it? 2 days ago. 2 days ago was the worst. I couldn't even say anything without it sounding like some type of squeaky dog whistle. I was like, sheesh.
Not much further to Tenchi Bridge. Finally.
Well, you just said it yourself. They probably got way too much overrated Zard merchandise. Like, I had this, I had that. Maybe they already, you know, like, let's give some other Pokemon some chance to shine.
Now then.
Why? Yo. Hold on, screen. Yo. Yeah. I'm feeling better.
A begins here. Let's.
What is it, Payne?
Someone is obstructing my reign. The fear of this chakra. He's an expert.
What should we do?
You shouldn't even need to ask. Hinder me shall be wiped out. There is nothing else.
Then
right. I'll go make the preparations. I leave the rest up to you, Conan.
Of course.
Infiltration complete. I can't help but remember those kids. That was back during the Second Great Ninja War, when there was still no end in sight. Tsunade and I and Orochimaru, we fought against the Hidden Rain Village, and that's where I met them. Those three. Yahiko. They'd all been orphaned by the war. I felt sorry for them, so I decided to look after them until they could stand on their own two feet. We lived under the same roof, shared a brief peace together. Even in the Hidden Rain, where the shadow of war still fell, those kids grew strong and sturdy, little by little. Looking back on those days now, I realize just how much they meant to me. A few years later, they'd made names for themselves in several battles. But then, I heard rumors that they died. Well, that's how the world works. There's no avoiding it. But still, it breaks your heart. Mustn't do that. This is no time to get lost in memories. I've got a job to do. If I go back empty-handed, Tsunade will never let me live it down. Nor, all right, guess I'll start.
about to be that time. Got everything I need. No need.
Thank you very much.
This is kind of creepy. Are you nervous? Who would believe it? I would be nervous too.
When did the rain stop?
The end of the rain marks the beginning of our fight.
That voice.
It's time for God's punishment to descend on the unworthy.
This takes me back. I was just thinking about you. However, I never thought we'd be reunited under these circumstances. You've really blossomed since I last saw you.
What does a villager of the Leaf want here?
I'm investigating the leader of the Akatsuki. Imagine my surprise running into you. Does that mean that Pain is either Yahiko or Nagato?
Knowing that would be meaningless. Your life is just going to end here.
Sheesh.
Well, well, listen to you.
We are no longer on your side. Our wishes and ideas aren't what they were before, Jiraiya-sensei.
Jiraiya-sensei, huh? Why? Why did you stoop to working for the Akatsuki? Even amongst the three of you, you were particularly kind-hearted. Why are you...
You don't know what we were like after that. What happened, what we thought, why we survived.
Konan.
In the end, you can't possibly understand us. You're just a remnant of our past. If you oppose the Akatsuki, it doesn't matter who you are. I will destroy you.
Even if our time together was short back then, without a doubt, I was the master, and you three were my students. If those students are guilty of something, as a master, I must settle it.
Pointless.
Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Can't know until I try. Now, witness the white-haired boy's dervish dance! Let my earth-shattering super ninjutsu burn into your retinas!
What a cool line. Alright, be right back, guys. I gotta go check on the laundry. Stay right here. I'm back. Okay. Laundry's good, guys. And I got something to eat, too. Huh? All right, we're going to wake up. Cool. No. Alright, maybe I should stop trying to be fancy with the tail, but she's gonna call through our S-rank. So you're done for.
You lose, Conan.
You are skilled as always. But I was only buying time.
What?
Your opponent is him.
So I finally meet him then. Here, just up ahead. It will probably be a fierce fight, but I can't just stay here. All right, guess I'll go.
Yep.
Now then, what will I be running into? It's been a long time, Jiraiya Sensei. I knew it. There's no mistake. He's just as I last saw him. His eyes are as they were then. It was when I'd been living for a few months with those three in the Hidden Rain Village. In that era, the world had turned upside down. Bandits and thieves were common, and not only adults, but even children were becoming victims. I was careful, but Nagato and the others distracted them, and they were attacked by Chunin from the Hidden Rock. But when I came running to the scene, I found fallen rock ninja, a wounded Yahiko, and Nagato, a host to the Rinnegan. The Rinnegan is the most sublime eye, and was possessed by the Sage of Six Paths, said to be the first of all ninja. It was thought to have been sent from heaven to a troubled world, but I never thought anyone who truly possessed the Rinnegan existed. His appearance has changed greatly, but that I... So after all this time, it's been you, Nagato. Does that mean Yahiko's here too?
Yahiko? Ah, there was such a fellow, wasn't there?
Used to be.
He died a long time ago.
Just like Konan, you aren't who you used to be either, Nagato. What's wrong? Just what happened?
Nothing. Only the fight exists. An eternal chain of battles.
What are you saying?
There were too many deaths in this land. The pain forced me to grow up. Sensei, you are merely human. But as I was mired in endless battle, I am no longer trapped within humanity. I have moved toward the divine.
A god. Laughed about as crazy.
Now, who'd ever thought you'd learn to tell jokes? And calling yourself a god, no less. I'm not real impressed with your growth, Nagato.
You are a mere human. You could never understand me.
What are you trying to do? Why make this Akatsuki group and gather the tailed beasts?
Since you're about to die, I don't need to keep it secret from you any longer. We gather the tailed beast in order to develop new forbidden jutsu. Jutsu of such magnitude that each one could instantly destroy an entire nation. The weapons are forbidden jutsu.
That's insane. Why make such a weapon?
I'll give them to the warring countries. Of course, they will not fail to use that power. In an instant, many people will die. Then, people will shiver in terror. And all of humanity, all nations, the entire world, they would know pain. This fear would give rise to the end of warfare. Conflicts would cease. Do you see? The pain I give will make people grow.
You think that's your mission?
That's wild.
That's right. For I am a pacifist deity.
Take any joke that far, and it's not funny. It looks like you've already come too far to turn back, doesn't it?
Turning back was never an option. As a god, I will give pain to the world. That is all.
Sheesh.
Enough. You three were my students, and I believed you'd grow up right. I never doubted that you'd use your power to protect your loved ones. But apparently, I was wrong. There's no point in talking further. You are a poison to the world. I will take responsibility and destroy you. That's the last thing I can do for you as your master.
Konan, stand aside. I can handle this on my own.
Understood.
Let's begin.
All right, boss battle time, guys. Oh wait, my health. Let's do it. Boss battle. Boss battle. Unable to use ultimate jutsu. Oh, man. Bad effects. Cool.
Here I come, sensei.
Crap.
No pain. Pain will force the world to grow up. If you won't listen, I'll show you no mercy.
Okay. Come on, Craggy. I know.
You won't. No matter what you do.
What are you coming up? Feeling crabby, are you?
Why don't we end this secret?
Let's go.
Go. In that case,
good job.
Just hold still.
Alright, Krabby boy. Where to now? Hey. This way. I bought a surprise for you for your streams. I'll have to set it up soon. You don't have to pay me back. I appreciate it. I don't know about that whole you don't have to pay me back thing. I'll definitely find a way.
Some time.
Come again.
Roger. Is it over? Not bad. Summoning. Another summoning.
But I'm going to win this fight. Go back.
Yes, sir.
No.
Sage. Oh.
That's crazy. I only got one star.
He's gone.
No. That's what I get for eating.
You're slow.
What's this? Long time no see, Jiraiya boy.
All right, here we go.
Please lend me your strength.
This part is annoying. I have to, like, take all of them down at one turn.
Okay, here I go. Three and one.
That's one. That's two. Did I one shot this? That's crazy. Come on, go down, go down, go down, go down.
Incredibly tough.
Relax. Come on. All right, now this is time. One. Two. Three. Yup, that's the little bit. Nice. Man, I'm not getting enough stars, bro. Excuse me.
Did we get him?
I don't think I got enough stars, bro. Yes, yes, got it. Last minute.
You got me. You have that jutsu.
Nagato.
Protect them. No matter how much pain befalls me.
Why did you turn out this way? Farewell.
Oh,
it's done.
That's the Rinnegan for you. Tough, huh?
Sorry to summon you all the way out here. Make sure you rest up later. I'll go back to the Hidden Leaf Village, too, and...
You told me not to let my guard down, didn't you, Sensei?
What?
Lad, are you all right?
I guess.
What's going on? Being pain still around? Six? There are six of them?
Hey, look close. The three we just did in are there too.
What? Did he bring them back with jutsu or something?
Revive three fellas that were assuredly dead? There's a jutsu for that?
Pain, what are you?
Pain. That name is an alias that denotes all six of us.
Aren't you dead?
You've seen me in Yahiko's image. You really are his former teacher.
Why? Why do you possess the Renegon?
What are you talking about, Jiraiya boy?
Another former student is also among them. Except he didn't used to have those pupils.
What? It's been a long time. You sure you're not remembering wrong?
No. Nagato definitely possessed the Renegon. Those memories are accurate.
Then what? Are you saying there are real Renegon and fake ones?
The visual prowess of the guys we just fought was extraordinary. I doubt the eyes of these new ones are fakes either. What's wrong?
Fakes. Come to think of it, there's no proof that the first man I saw was Nagato either. And it really didn't feel like the Nagato I know. If I'm mistaken, if that Nagato is a fake as well, if that's true, then among these six right in front of me.
Hey, what's wrong?
The real one isn't here.
Jiraiya boy.
What are you muttering about? It's a bit late for strategizing. No matter what strategy you implement, the end result won't change. Faced with us, no tactic will work. The only thing left for you
is death.
Is death.
And he can't move, bro. He knows, bro. He knows.
I want you two to run. I'll handle the rest of this alone.
Hey, what are you saying?
No. These aren't people you can handle by yourself.
I want you two to deliver the information about Pain to Tsunade. If I went back without any information, she'd get real cranky.
Jiraiya boy!
Don't worry. I'll be back at the Hidden Leaf Village myself before you know it.
Jiraiya boy, did that last attack? I see. So that's how it is.
But lad, there's no way you can handle them all by yourself.
Let's go. Jiraiya boy has a point. Our top priority now should be getting that information to the Hidden Leaf Village. Besides, Jiraiya boy's already made up his mind. You can't warp men's intentions that easily.
Lad, don't tell me you're...
That's right. Actually, I have an extra special request for you, ma'am. When I get back to the Hidden Leaf, I want some of that home cooking. Could you do that for me?
Lad. Yeah. Just leave it to me. I'll be waiting to stuff you full of delicious food.
Thanks. Now I can really fight with everything I've got.
Jiraiya boy.
All right. Go on. Get going.
You too. Hurry up and follow.
Thank you very much, both of you.
The frogs got away.
Now I can fight without worrying.
You're still bluffing. How foolish.
I told you before. I'll destroy you.
I guess you're gonna worry.
I also feel weak. I used all my chakra up in sage mode. And my body's all rickety from his attacks. So this is what being covered in wounds is like. But while I still have the strength.
emotions your spirit hasn't feeling. But the result won't change. You are finished here.
Results can change as much as I want them to. As long as I've got the will to move forward without giving up.
You do talk big. Let's see you change them then. These impossible, desperate circumstances.
Oh man, this part is so sad.
Fight!
You're a very poor loser. What's the point of doing all that?
Oh my gosh.
Go that well.
Got it!
It's too many of them. Foolish. You don't stand yet. You'll never defeat me like that.
I can't stay on my feet. Not good. My vision's gone.
You did well to come this far, I'll give you that. But...
fading. Am I going to die? Am I?
I'll never go back on my word. Until I become Hokage, there's no way I'm gonna die.
Naruto.
Being smart means what you say. I'll remain a fool my entire life.
That's right. Naruto. You never gave up, no matter what. In that case... As your teacher, I must not give up.
You're quite stubborn. Just give up.
Give up? Never make me.
Yes, sir. Asshole. Really sad, but asshole. Really sad.
It's over. So... the tale of Jiraiya the Gallant finally comes to a close. But looking back, my life's tale was full of failure. What's more, I didn't manage to leave anything. Definitely an obscure tale.
there's someone who will take over my will from me.
Naruto
Uzumaki. I'm glad I got to meet you, walk with you,
laugh with you,
be with you. More than anything, that you'll take over my will in my place. I'm so glad. I guess my story wasn't that bad after all. Just barely glorious, but glorious indeed. It's about time I put down my pen. What should I name the sequel? Yeah, let's see. The Tale of Naruto Uzumaki. Yes, that has a nice ring to it.
Bro.
Jiraiya of the legendary Sun, actually dead. Still, how long has it been since I've had to fight that hard? We must extol our former teacher's strength.
It's over.
Right.
What will you do now?
Execute the orders from Madara.
Then?
Yes. As soon as we're ready, we'll go to the Hidden Leaf Village. And capture the Nine Tails.
Alright everyone, I want to thank you for stopping by. Chapter 6 is officially over, and then in the next playthrough, which will be the last playthrough of Storm 2, we'll be diving in the last episode of Storm, no, because we have Fragment at the end, so we'll be deep diving into the second to last episode of Naruto Storm 2, which will be Chapter 7, I forgot what it's called. But we won't be finding out because I'm about to end it after this talking scene. There we go. Save me. Yeah, so thank you everyone for showing up. I'll see you in the next Storm 2 playthrough. Until then, take care and goodbye. We've been playing. Oh, man. This was literally an hour playthrough. Yeah. You guys are amazing. I love you. I'm sure you love me. Thank you for joining. And I appreciate it. And, yeah. I always gotta do those last three things. Alright, see you guys in the next one. Bye!